spent a dozen years living in a bottle, drowning thoughts with whiskey-flavored stones, terrified of my own humanity. But the truth I learned is that we're all alone. You either die young and pass with your conviction, or you live long enough to become what you hate. We all think that we're destined for greatness, but the clock is more dependable than fate. Now moderation is just my new addiction. I'm keeping track as a way to pass the time. I'm struggling with my own mediocrity. It's a cautionary tale in which I'm the paradigm. It's got me concentrating on living in the moment, but anxiety somehow always prevails. I'm lonely, but I've given up on privacy. It's a common state of mind when everyone you meet's in sales. Up. So I hold my head up high, the way men do in cowboy songs. But uncertainty weighs heavy on my shoulders. Living the dream still occasionally feels wrong. I said that living the dream still occasionally feels wrong.